Audio Jungle.
Otis is very sick, and the cancer is very, very aggressive. So again, I have the option to do the chemotherapy, which I'm choosing not to do. He's home basically on palliative care, if you will, to just die gracefully here. You know, people, they may not have children, their pets become so integrated into their lives, they actually become like their children. We need time to say goodbye to our loved ones and pets just as much as human beings. We have a very sweet connection. It's important for me to see it right through to the end in this way. My personal wish for myself is a green burial. Buried naturally in a linen shroud and placed directly into the earth where the natural decomposition process can take place. And I want that for myself because I believe that it's the greenest way to go, and so I obviously want it for my pet. It's important for me to have ceremony around the end of this creature's life. He's given me so much.
Audio Jungle.